Okay, so they are doing a road work in front of our house right now. So, and the puppies are afraid. Big trucks. So I just wanted to show you what I've done here with the double stack. That's what I'm calling it. Hold on. Put you in here real quick.
Here we go.
Hi, buddy. Yeah. So, one of the door things here had come apart. So I thought, well, what in the world am I gonna do with it? And then I had this little bright idea. Let me double stack it and give them twice as much room. Yes, they did lose a little bit of space here where I took the one little wire piece out, but that's fine. They essentially have double the space now. And this works really well, actually better than the other nursery that I had bought, because number one, it is bigger, but two, it's easier to clean. That other one, I mean, I liked it. I thought that as the puppies grew, you know, give them climbing room and yada yadas. And what I ended up doing was putting it in the kennel for the other babies, my older babies that I ended up keeping to kind of play and get some exercise in the kennel, in their kennel area. This is bigger. I feel like that other one is maybe as long as this is, so maybe 48, but it's only I want to say maybe half the depth. So I like this better. I really like this better. And of course, I know girls. You know, I've said, you know, forever that ever since I got these, I absolutely love them. They work so great all the way around. And of course, you know, they still have a little bad area. I hadn't finished with the cleanup. I like to put a fleece blanket over the top of this area and have a towel underneath, just because it gives that extra fluff. Makes it nice and super soft. And he's been in this before, so I was hoping that he'd go ahead and show you how he goes down the stairs, but he did not want to bless me with that right now.
Who's the baby?
Yeah, let me go ahead and get that thing in there, but okay, let me see if I can take a quick look at Mama's babies. So especially with the ramp, I don't feel like they've lost